Rural India, how do you get rural communities to change? And what about the other issues related to that? Sharing and protecting natural resources and, you know, all I can say is what has always happened in history. Churchill said, Winston Churchill said, if you want to understand the future, look at history. So let us look at history and to see cultures which were entirely rural and have transformed and which changed very fast. We look at my own country in the Industrial Revolution. People moved from the rural areas to the cities. At the same time, there was mechanization and improvement in productivity in the rural communities. So we lost jobs in the rural areas, they were created in the cities. There was huge pain in the process with many people dislocated, cultures lost, and other social challenges. But eventually, the cities organized themselves to provide good facilities, education, healthcare, and jobs. And this process is happening at huge speed in just about every nation of the world. So what happened in those rural areas in my country? What happened was, eventually they benefited as productivity rose, rural incomes also began to increase. In each town and city, some of the city skills came back, whether it was with communication systems or ways of doing business. And so those rural communities became transformed. Will there be differences in 100 years' time in wealth between rural and cities? Of course. And there still are today in the UK.